you were to choose between a virgin and an experienced lady, who would you like to marry?
An experienced lady.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it makes it simpler. It makes it easier, you know. Like, no, virgins are nice, right? If she happens to be a virgin, it's cool. But if she's experienced, it kind of gives like a little X factor and a little spice to your relationship. You know what I mean? It's a hard question. It's a hard question, but experience, babe.